Mara from Belly Fashion. Welcome to Belly Dance Level 1. Today we're going to be working on circles, focusing on rib cage circles and hip circles. So let's get started with the rib cage circles. We're going to relax the knees, tuck in the stomach. Make sure your rib cage is nice and lifted, and your hands on your hip bones. We're going to, it's actually four different movements that we're gonna do on the rib cage, and we have used them before in the other videos. We are going to contract the shoulder blades and release. We're reviewing the movements that we need in order to accomplish a rib cage circle. Contract and release, that's the first one. The other one is the rib cage slide, remember? Side to side. So what we're gonna do is actually contract the rib cage, shoulders. We're going to take the rib cage to the left. Release back. Take your rib cage to the right. And forward. And left. And back. And right. When you go forward, you inhale. When you go right, you just keep it out there. Shoulder blades are still together. When I want to release the rib cage, I'm going to exhale. Take your rib cage back. The same way that we are here released, we're going to take the rib cage to the left. Good. And to the front, and to the side, and to the back. To the left, to the front, to the side, to the back. Make sure that you are not taking your head with you, as your lap will be isolating the movement. Your head should be centered, just to rib cage, to the left, to the back, to the right. If you smooth it out, touching all those four points, you'll be creating a rib cage circle parallel to the floor. One, exhale, inhale, exhale. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Sometimes we want to take it faster when we first start, but make sure you're taking it slow as I'm doing it now, since you will be able to do the movements and make your body work the way it's supposed to be, moving the right muscles in your body. Good job. Let's work on hip circles. So we're going to actually put the feet apart. This is one of the steps where you need your feet apart. Make sure shoulder width apart. Relax the knees. They're not straight. Arms out. We're going to take the hip to the outside and outside. Remember, this is a review of the hip slide that we saw before in previous videos. And to the front, to the back. You're actually going to take your hip to the front and then to the back. But make sure it's not your chin. Make sure you're not taking your chin with you. It's just your rib cage, so your chin is centered. If you see it from the side, you're going to be using just your pelvis and back. Pelvis and back. So make sure you know this. It's just your pelvis, relax your knees and back. Relax your knees and back. And we're going to combine those two movements again. We're going to take and rip the hip to the left, then to the back, then to the side, and then to the front, to the left, to the back, to the right, to the front, to the left, to the back, to the right, to the front. First movement, to the left. Second movement, back. Third movement, left. Third movement, forward. And one, two, right, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. If you smooth it out, you're actually creating a circle parallel to the floor. or drawing a circle on the floor. Let's try this with music. So we're gonna start with the rib cage circle. Forward, right, back, left. I'm going to move your hair so you can see my shoulder blade. And forward, right, exhale. Let's go to the left now. Forward. Left. Make sure your knees are relaxed. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good job. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Are nice in center, feet straight and a little bit apart from each other. We're going to go right, left, back, left, and forward, and right, and back, and left, and forward, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Your knees are nice and relaxed. Make sure they're not straight, but you do have to concentrate on your hips. Take it right, take it back, take it left. And 1, 2, 5, 6. Smooth it out. Try to keep your arms out. When you move on to level 2, we're going to learn how to move the arms with the hips. 5, 6, 7, and stop. Let's go to the left. Left, back, right, forward, and left, back, right, and forward, left, back, right, and forward, left, back, right, and the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.